Well, I think they nest underground, but when they travel, they kind of go right along the roots of the plants. You see the...
It's going to be like an exposure.
Huh?
It is July 17th. We are at Hegg Lake, P2. I am at row... Oh, it's also about 11:10 a.m. I am at row 13, position 43, white twist tie, and I currently have an Andrena working on this flower head.
Couple out here. I saw scurrying over by where John's at as well. Two at the same time.
I saw a pretty fair sized snake on the trail coming up this morning.
One like follow me around, but it won't. It like almost land. Well, it landed on the Andrena. Did I tell you that?
Yeah. Oops.
It didn't work out so well.
Keep him over there because.
At least I'm more confident in my ID, right?
Keep him over there because mine's still busy.
Well, oh, she didn't care. He left right away. It's in the camera.
No, I mean I don't want to interrupt this female.
Trying to see what's over there.
We're coming up on 7 minutes. That's really
awesome.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's probably Andrea.
She was waiting for you to come down to the end of the garden.
I think the male... Oh, never mind. It was a surfid.